دوي صندوق.
اوكي، دلوقتي انت حليتي الكويز ده، تمام؟ اوكي تمام. هنشوف بقى ناخد ايه؟ الفاكتورز والمالتيبلز، وناخد اتش سي اف وال سي ام، لان هم يعني انت ما شاء الله شاطره يعني، فممكن ناخدهم مع بعض لان هم سهلين ومرتبطين ببعض جدا. يعني المفروض ناخد ده في مره وده في مره، بس هم سهلين اصلا يعني، ممكن ناخدهم مع بعض يعني مثلا كده. فاكتورز مالتيبلز، والفاكتورز مترتب عليها اتش سي اف اند ال سي اف. What about factors? If I said factors، بس ممكن نخلي بقى ال، طيب ناخد factors and multiples الأول عشان لسه في prime factors and prime factorization. لا نخلي ال HCF وال HCM المرة الجاية على ما نتقن ال prime factorization، أو لو لقينا وقت نقولهم يعني. طيب فاكتورز، لو انا قلت مثلا الاول برايم نمبرز، برايم نمبرز، وات اباوت برايم نمبرز؟ برايم نمبر از ا نمبر ديفيزبل باي ايت سيلف اند وان اونلي، لايك وات؟ لايك 2 3 5 7 11 13 17 19 and so on. So if you have two, two equal only two times one. So two is prime. But if we have number like four, four equal two times two and four times one. So two has two factors. Two has two factors, two and one. But four has, four is not prime. Four is called composite. Why? Composite or not prime. Why? Four has three factors. Three factors. And four has three factors. Two, four, and one. Two, four, and one. These are factors of four. Don't repeat two. We have four equal two times two and four times one. So four has two, four, and one only. Don't repeat two again. But if I set a number like six, six equal one times six and equal two times three. So four, so six is not prime. Six is not prime. We call it composite, composite number, composite number. Why? Six has four factors, one, six, two, and three. Six has four factors. They are one, six, two, and three. Is it easy? Hala?
Yeah.
Okay. So factors, what is the number formed from, or how many numbers can we multiply them to get this number? So if the number has only two factors, like two, two factors, one of them is the number itself and the other is one, so the number is called prime, it's called prime. I have a photo. So if I said we can compare between three concepts. If I said what are factors of six? What are prime factors of 6. What are multiples of 6? So we have three concepts. Factors of 6, prime factors of 6, multiples of 6. What about each of them? Factors of 6 means 6 equal what times what? 6 equal 1 times 6 and equal 2 times 3. So factors of 6 are 1, 6, 2, and 3. Prime factors of 6. 6 equal, we can do this. 6 equal 2 times 3. 2 is prime and 3 is prime. So prime factors of 6 are 2 and 3. But 6 equal 1 and 1 times 6. And if you say 6 equal 1 times 6, 1 is not prime. 1 is not prime. And 6 is not prime. So try to convert them into prime numbers. So 6 equal 2 times 3. 2 is prime and 3 is prime. So prime factors also are 2 and 3. The prime factors لما اجي بقى اقوم اعمل ال 3 اللي احنا شايفينها دي. طلع حاجه من prime numbers يبقى هم دول prime factors. Multiples of 6, what is the meaning of multiples of 6? It means table of 6 or a number divisible by 6. What are numbers divisible by 6? 0 and add 6 each time. 0, 6, 12. 18, 24, and so on. So multiples of 6, all numbers divisible by 6. How can you get them? 0 and add 6 each time. 6, 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus 6, 18. 18 plus 6, 24, and so on. So another example, if I said, sorry. What are factors of 12? 12. So 12 equal what times what? What are prime factors of 12? What are multiples of 12? To get factors of 12, search for 12 equal what times what? First, 12 equal 1 times 12. 1 times 12 equals 2 times 6 equals 3 times 4 equals 4 times 3. If you repeat it, you can cancel this. Yeah, don't repeat. 3 times 4 is the same as 4 times 3. So don't write this. So factors of 12 are 1, 12, 2, 6, 3, and 4. 1, 12, 2, 6, 3, and 4. So 12 has 6 factors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 factors. Prime factors of 12. 12 equal what times what? Equal 3 times 4. 3 is prime. Because 3 is 3 times 1 only. 4 is not prime. Why? Because 4 equals 4 times 1 and 2 times 2. It has more than 2 factors. So 4 is not prime. So convert 4 into prime numbers. 4 equals 2 times 2. If you get a prime number, put a circle like an apple. Like an apple. So factors of prime factors of 12 are 3 and 2. 3 and 2. Prime factors, don't repeat. Or you can say 12 equal 3 times 2 times 2. But if he said how many prime factors of 12, don't say 3, 2, and 2. Only 3 and 2. Don't repeat. Because in set like this, we don't repeat. And if we count, لو احنا هنعد الفاكتورز ما نكررش، لو هنعدهم بس هما كام واحد ما نكررش. لكن لو انا بقول لك write 12 as a multiplication of prime numbers, you need 12 equal 3 times 2 times 2. فعلا 3 times 2 times 2 equal 12. So 12 here has factors prime and not prime. Like 12 is not prime, 6 is not prime, 4 is not prime. But in prime factors, you have to get prime factors only. Multiples of 12, 0 and add 12 each value. 56, add 12 each value. 48 and so on. Is it easy, Hala?
Yeah.
Okay. احنا كده ممكن ناخد اتش سي اف وال سي ام كمان. لو جه قال لي مثلا الاول what are common factors of 6 and 12. لو قال لي what are common prime factors of 6 and 12. ولو قال لي what are common multiples of 6 and 12. In this case, we get the factors of 6 first. Factors of 6. 6 equal 1 times 6, 2 times 3. So factors of 6 are 1, 6, 2, and 3. We get also the factors of 12. 12 equal 1 times 12. 2 times 6, 3 times 4. So factors of 12 are 1, 12, 2, 6, 3, and 4. So common factors of 6 and 12, common factors of 6 and 12 are the repeated factors only. Like what? 1 is repeated, 6 is repeated. 2 is repeated, 3 is repeated. So the common factors are 1, 6, 2, and 3. Is it easy?
Yeah.
Okay. You get factors of 6 and factors of 12. Common factors of 6 and 12 are the factors are which are repeated. 1 is repeated, 6 is repeated, 2 is repeated, 3 is repeated. But 4 is not a common factor. 4 is a factor of 12 only, not a factor of 6. The same in prime factors. 6 equal 2 times 3. 2 is prime and 3 is prime. Okay. 12 equal 3 times 4. 3 is prime, 4 is not prime. So convert it into prime. 3, 2, 2. So prime factors of A, prime factors of 6 are 2 and 3. Prime factors of 12 are 2 and 3 also. انا قلنا لو انا بقول مين هم البرايم فاكتورز ما كررش، لما اقولش 2 3 and 2. So the common prime factors are 2 and 3 because they are repeated. Common multiples. Multiples of 6 are 0, 6, 12. Multiples of 6 are 0, 6, 12, 18, and so on. Multiples of 12 are 0, 12, 24, 36, 48 and so on. Okay, so common multiples, common common multiples are multiples which are repeated. Common multiples of 6 and 12, of 6 and 12 are 0 is repeated, 12 is repeated, and so on. Okay, Hala, did you know the difference between the three concepts?
Yeah.
Hala?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, عشان احنا فهمنا دول احنا ممكن نتكلم كده على ايه بقى؟ على HCF و LCM. What about HCF and LCM؟ هو المفروض ده مسألة وده مسألة، بس احنا ممكن نقولهم في مسألة واحدة لأن هم مرتبطين ببعض جدا. فأنا هاجي أقول لك إيه؟ هو هيجي في امتحان بيجي من إنجلترا أو من إنجلاند، بيجي يقول لك في اي حته بس، سواء ناشونال اي جي ان دي اي جي، بس هو في اي حته بيقول كده فايند اتش سي اف اند ال سي ام اوف 6 اند 12 او اور انذر تو نمبرز 12 اند 18 12 اند 18. In this case you have to do a prime factorization like that. What is the meaning of HCF? HCF means is a symbol for highest common factor. LCM stands for least common multiple. So if we want to find HCF and LCM. First, 12 equal what? 12 equal, or here, 12 equal what? 12 equal 3 times 4. 3 is prime, but 4 is not prime. So, 3 in a circle and convert 4 into 2 times 2. 2 is prime and 2 is prime. Okay, Hala? لازم توصليها لprime numbers. لازم. يعني ال 4 مش prime. حولها prime. على ده اسمه prime factorization. طب 18 equal 2 times 9. 2 is prime. So circle it. 9 is not prime. Why 9 is not prime? 9 equal 1 times 9, 3 times 3. It has more than 2 factors. But 2 is prime because it has only 2 factors. 2 equal 2 times 1 only. So convert 9 into 3 times 3. So now 12 equal 3 times 2 times 2. 18 equal 2 times 3 times 3. When you write 18, write the number under his friend. How? 18 equal 2 times 3 times 3. Don't write 2 here. Write 2 here. 2 times 3. So write 3 here. Times another 3. Don't write 3 under 2. Write 3 outside. يعني في النمبر الاولاني بتكتبيه براحتك 3 times 2 times 2. النمبر الثاني لما اجي اكتبه اللي هو ال 18 لا احط كل واحد تحت زميله، يعني ال 2 ما ينفعش احطها تحت 3 احطها تحت 2. ال 3 دي احطها تحت 3. ال 3 الاخيره ما فيش لها حاجه تحط تحتها، تتحط بره. في مشكله لحد كده؟
لا.
اوكي. How to get HCF and LCM. HCF we have two threes take only one. We have two twos, take only one. Here we have one two, don't take it. Here we have one three, don't take it. So HCF is 3 times 2 equals 6. In LCM, we have two threes, take one. We have two twos, take one. We have only one two, take it. We have only one three, take it. So HCF, take the repeated only. LCM take from all places، يعني بياخد من هنا ومن هنا ومن هنا من كله، يعني حتى لو لوحدها بياخدها ال LCM. تمام؟ يعني كانوا يقولوا لنا LCM بيلم، بيلم يعني ايه؟ بياخد من دول واحده، بياخد من دول واحده، دي واحده ياخدها، دي واحده ياخدها، لكن HCF بياخد من المكرر بس. 3 و3 ياخد واحد، 2 و2 ياخد واحد، يجي على دي لوحدها ما ياخدهاش، يجي على 3 لوحدها ما ياخدهاش. So 3 times 2 equal 6, 6 times 2 equal 12, 12 times 3 equal 30. تمام؟ يبقى انا الاول لما يقول لي find HCF and LCM for any two numbers بمسك ال 12 اعمل لها برايم فاكتوريزيشن اللي هو ده. احاول اوصلها لبرايم نمبرز كده. So 12 equal 3 times 2 times 2. 18 هعمل فيها نفس القصه. هي 2 times 9. 2 is prime, circle it. 9 equal 3 times 3. So 18 equal 2 times 3 times 3. Write 3 under 3, 2 under 2, and so on. If you want to take HCF, take the repeated only. 1, 3, 1, 2, 3 times 2 equals 6. If you want to have LCM, take from all places. Okay, Hala?
Okay.
يعني مفهوم ولا يعني نص ونص؟
مفهوم.
لما انت تذاكريها ان شاء الله يظبط معاك. اوكي؟ ادي لك انا مثال هوم ورك عليه. على الاتش سي اف والاي سي ام ده سؤال اساسي بيجي في الامتحان اللي بيجي من الجامعه. انا هدي لك عليه وتراي تو ايه؟ يعني تراي تو سولف ات. لو مش كده هناخده تاني المره الجايه ان شاء الله. يعني هنحاول نركز عليه تاني المره الجايه. لو المفروض اديك المالتيبلز والفاكتورز في السيشن وال اتش سي اف والال سي ام في السيشن، بس انت ما شاء الله عشان شاطره فانا قلت ايه على طول يعني. هوم ورك اهو. اجي اقول لك فايند اتش سي اف اند LCM for number 1 again 12 and 24 number 2 15 and 30 number 3 20 and 35. Okay, try to solve them in your homework and I'll explain them again next time.
Okay.
Okay, and I concentrate on them again next time.
Okay.
Okay, if you understood them, we will have a new lesson next time, inshallah. طيب ماشي يا حبيبي. عايز تسألي في حاجة ولا تمام؟
لا عادي.
طيب الحمد لله. سلام عليكم.